What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Oh, The Last of Us 2. We all are gonna go look for Les, because he went off to his mom to try to convince her to come with us. Swap his ammo real quick. No? Oh, there we go. Fully load out next. Nothing for that.
Well,
Oh no. It's not semi-final four without me failing in the beginning. Where do we go then?
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
So fucking blind with the sun.
Get to your village in one piece. There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn. Does he get what he's walking into? Thought he did. Got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she wants to do it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
How can she?
Go. There's a way through here. Come on. Across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good. Here.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, that's not supposed to happen. Okay.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. Thank you.
Get down! Oh, shit.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up.
Oh, so I think it's a good hacker we call me.
I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Yeah, Gus is fucking Tommy then. Gus has to be Tommy. But I said, I...
Stay low.
Oh, shit.
He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, then. Yeah, so...
Stay low! The last few days, they car.
Why?
I don't know.
I'm moving up!
One Abby!
I almost got myself fucking killed.
What next? Stay down!
Got it.
Hey, stay down. You're too far off. Save your ammo.
Oh my God, I can't move, dude. Okay, dude. Oh my God, certain aliens you can't, like, you get stuck. That's so annoying.
I'm moving up.
Oh my God, bro. No, Goog.
I just got myself fucking killed. Going now!
No! The reflection was gone for literally half of a second, a millisecond. It was gone.
Behind you. Go. It's falling apart. We gotta move.
good.
No shit.
I was saying, I remember I saw the whole game from when I was playing it and other people playing it, whatever, blah, blah, blah. But I don't remember every single thing, but I do remember it is Tommy. Because it's not gonna be anywhere else. Oh no!
Off the bridge!
Oh my god. Fucking hell, man. I'm gonna calm down. I'm gonna lose my mind.
He's doing it again.
Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, bro. Okay, how is the shotgun not... No! Oh my god. How is the shotgun not doing nothing? The shotgun just kills him. It's a shotgun sugar, not... Oh my god, that lag of ammo, that's really, I don't want to use my pistol ammo because... Oh my god, whoa! Here we go again, failing every minute, I thought... Oh my god. No, stop aiming! seriously won't guide you? Oh my god. Oh my god! I seriously die, dude. Oh my. Dude, you. Oh my god. Really? Wow, bro.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Oh, now I'm screwed. Fuck, man. Now I literally have... I'm not gonna fucking make a surprise for...
Hit the pressure up!
Oh shit!
He's cornered! Come on, let's flush him out.
Thank you.
Ooh. Well, Manny's dead, but we don't really care about Manny. Yeah, Calvin, come on! Oh.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Clive's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight? Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case. that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight. Where is everyone?
I'll find it.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect.
Come on. Feel and find our true strength.
Move, y'all. Really? No! Really?
Being attacked!
Oh, fuck you. No, it's a stupid. No, fucking. I'm gonna call you again because I was doing good. There's no ammo in here, like there's everything else. Oh. Okay, well that's gonna help. I didn't know there was ammo. Damn it, man. I gotta get my bearings. Okay. I think... Oh my god. I'm trying to figure out where... No.
Someone's out there.
Damn it! Really, bitch? Oh my god! What the hell? Oh, what the fuck? No, it's just cool because...
I think we're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close.
Well, I was half stealthing, so I'll take it, but. Okay, I'm gonna end the video off here because I feel like it's gonna end in a second, in a couple of minutes, so I wanna end the video off here. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.